keeper versus keeper in round 11. Save by Callender! It's over! Miami finishes the script! The first ever League's Cup champions are Lionel Messi and Inter Miami! Professional career, now more than any player in the history of world football. Appropriate fashion, Lionel Messi hugging David Beckham, the first trophy in Inter Miami history after 11 rounds of penalties. Inter Miami, the first champions of League's Cup. What a night, Taylor. This was the appropriate cap.
A truly unforgettable night at Geodis Park in Nashville, Tennessee. Leo Messi and Inter Miami, the inaugural League's Cup champions.
El torneo, además de ser el goleador, ¿no? El torneo.
Goleador.
Sí, 10 goles, MVP, ¿no?
Y cómo es el fútbol, ¿no? Tenés al goleador, tenés al arquero que es el mejor arquero y con eso es una garantía de que puede ser campeón.
Es el mejor jugador del League's Cup 2023, Lionel Messi. Que se le ve feliz. Más feliz que lo vi jugando en París, como dicen por ahí, ¿no?
Que le dieron los dos premios, me parece. Le dieron al top scorer, al goleador del campeonato y al mejor jugador del campeonato. Arriola estaba sosteniendo el otro trofeo. Se lo ve feliz. Cuando Callender tapa esa pelota del último penal, esa sonrisa como un chico
ahí
festejando.
Ahí le dieron los dos trofeos.
Vino a eso, vino a disfrutar el juego y lo está haciendo.
Ahora va a subir el equipo de...
Please welcome to the stage, Nashville SC!
It started on July 21st, a moment that felt out of a movie. Lionel Messi, on his debut, coming off the bench, scoring a winner at the death. In Inter Miami's first match of League's Cup against Cruz Azul. That was only the first act in this. Seven games, Lionel Messi wins his first trophy for Inter Miami. Tata Martino, another trophy in the United States. What a tournament for Inter Miami, for the 47 teams.
Right, Brad, becomes the most decorated football player in history with 44 titles.
First of all, congratulations to Lionel Messi. Well-deserved, unbelievable player.
Pretty work he put in that first half. But the way he keeps the ball under pressure, that's a mature performance from the young man. I was shocked to see him subbed out of this final, but the future is bright for a player like Benjamin Kermaski.
How much fun are the Messis having? Antonela, Leo's wife, onside, as are the kids, Thiago, Mateo, Ciro, all out kicking a ball after every single game, out kicking a ball on the field.
And we were watching them. They were in a suite right here to our right, right? And so as we're watching the game, we also get the privilege to see their reaction. And as much as Messi on the pitch is living and breathing every moment, his kids, his family, his support system in that box are doing the exact same thing, kicking every kick that he's taking. The emotion is evident on their faces and through their body language. And it was also a cool moment because when players of this pedigree and this caliber come and they're getting towards the end of their career, you kind of sometimes wonder, are they still, do they care as much, right? Which is a silly question to even ask. But watching him during the penalty kick shootout,
you can't even look, Mo.
The guy was like a nervous wreck, constantly just pacing around.
And when they won, and he started running to Drake Callender to celebrate, and the smile on his face, it's like it's the first trophy he won. It was the 44th trophy. He scored like his 900th goal tonight, and it's Miami. A lot of role players stepped up, not only in this tournament, a player like Robert Taylor, but tonight especially. Benjamin Kromoski, fantastic. Never lost the ball, worked all night. Kristoff in the back, cut out everything. He was special. And Drake Callender, the man of the hour, the man of the match, scores an unbelievable penalty. Unbelievable.
I give the flowers to Nashville as well. They were a worthy opponent right up to that final kick. I mean, we are privileged to have been here in Pertinence to take this all in, fellas. And what an incredible night that just delivered time in, time out. And this man here, Lionel Messi, another trophy to add.